right now, patients are stable. We just completed medical rounds on our patients and developed a care plan for them. This is our second day on the train. We should arrive in a couple of hours.